Let me show you another unique differentiator for the Xerox Baltoro HF inkjet press, and that's the integrated inline spectrophotometer, which is part of our cost quality optimization features on Baltoro. So come on over here for a second. The inline spectrophotometer is right over there. It's the latest and greatest from X-Rite and includes M1 illumination, which accounts for optical brighteners that may be in your offset stocks. So let me show you how easy it is on Baltoro to create your own paper profile using that integrated inline spectrophotometer. So we're at the Xerox free flow print server for Baltoro, and I'm gonna show you how easy it is to create that custom profile. I'm gonna click on color profiles. I'm gonna go to actions and say new profile. Now I'm gonna choose from the stock list of papers that are loaded in my trays right now. So right now we have two feeders attached, which gives me four drawers or four pick points. And I can select any one of these. So for example, my 12 by 18 Verso Blazer, I can select the drop size that I want. I can select the ink limit within a certain limit, and it will bound me within those limits. And then I hit start, and it's roughly right about a 5 to 7 minute process. It does it automatically for you, creates that profile, and saves the profile. So I hope you find some of these insights that I've shared with you today pretty helpful. So from the Gil Hatch Center and Baltoro HF, thanks.